one man, one vote, one shilling, or one man, 1 kilometer, one shilling. It was the heavy revenue shilling debate that went down during Gachagua's visit to Samburu County, and leaders from Samburu opposed Gachagua's one man, one vote, one shilling revenue sharing formula, saying that this formula will discriminate against sparsely populated pastoralist communities. Gachagua, on his part, cast away allegations of tribalism out of his support for the sharing of the revenue on the basis of voter count, also welcoming the support of Azimio leader Raila Odinga for his formula yesterday.
A walking tour by Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua to Samburu opened the floor for a heated discourse over revenue sharing, Gachagua coming face to face with antagonists of his one man, one vote, one shilling revenue sharing formula.
1 shilling, 1 kilometer. 1 shilling, 1 kilometer.
Samburu leaders led by Governor Jonathan Lelelit shunned Gachagua's formula, terming it as a deliberate attempt to discriminate against pastoralist communities.
For over 40 years of independence of this country, sisi watu ya pastoralist tunilinyoroswa kiboko na hiyo session paper mpaka waleo. Na wakati devolution ilikuja, tulishangilia. Hata ingawa vile Lelegwe anasema, hiyo formula sahi tukonae ni formula mbofu.
Proposal ya kusema one man, one shilling, one vote. Na mimi siku hiyo nilisimama, tukapiga kura mara 12 na nikasimama kusema la, na tuwezi kubali kwa sababu watu wetu, wafugaji, wakaazi wa hapa kwetu Samburu, tutarudi chini kimaendeleo.
Maneno ya one man, one vote, one shilling. Wakaniambia ni kuambie, Your Excellency, utuongeze kitu moja hapo mbele. Ongeza 1 kilometer hapo mbele.
The leaders beckoned faithful of the one man, one vote, one shilling formula to abandon it and instead prepare the country for a just revenue sharing formula.
Whether you're for one man, one shilling, 1 kilometer, or one man, one vote, one shilling, Your Excellency, I think we all have diverse challenges, which I think as a country, it is time we have a conversation together and not fight or talk against each other. Sababu sisi hapa Samburu tuko na challenges tofauti, yule mwingine ambayo kwa mahali kwingine yako na challenges zake, tusemezane juu ya meza, tuone vile tutaunganisha wa Kenya na tusonge mbele pamoja.
Gachagua, on his part, watered down criticism of his formula, welcoming critics to draw closer on the table to have a discussion on a formula for all.
Mimi, kama Rigathi Gachagua, hata kama niko naibu wa rais, niko na maoni. Senator, ako na maoni. Governor, ako na maoni. Kila mtu ako na maoni. Hakuna vita. Tutaketi chini tujadiliane. Wale wanasema one man, one vote, one shilling. Wanasema one man, one vote, 1 kilometer. Hii maoni yote ni nzuri.
Gachagua also trashed allegations of tribalism, welcoming recent support shown by Azimio leader Raila Odinga for his formula yesterday.
This is the right way to go.
Probably because ile maoni nimetoa, inaonekana kama inapendeza pahali ya watu pahali nimetoka, unasema huyu is a tribalist. Sasa na shangaa nimeona jana Raila Odinga, Mheshimiwa Prime Minister, amesema the same thing nilisema. Sijaona ameitwa tribalist.
According to the third generation revenue allocation formula approved by the Commission on Revenue Allocation, allotments to counties are based on health, agriculture, roads, urban services, county services, and poverty. In the current formula, counties Nairobi, Nakuru, Kakamega, Kiambu, and Turkana gets the lion's share, while Samburu, Elgeyo Marakwet, Isiolo, Tharaka Nithi, and Lamu get the least allocations. Senators will convene later this year to craft a new revenue sharing formula to last a period of 5 years. Munene Weru, KU TV.